Hello, my friends. A very unusual and scandal articles of Leonid Mstislavsky, a journalist from New York, appeared in the last August issue in the oldest Russian-American newspaper, Novoye Russkoye Slovo, New Russian Word. By the way, it was founded 100 years ago. The name of the article is I Accuse. The author produced a very arrogant accusation against American presidents, New York governor, and the mayor. The scandalist charged all of us, including himself, for devil may care attention to the memory of 3,000 innocent Americans who perished on September 11 in 2001. So we decided to show and to listen to the author, who will tell some exciting ideas of his article. I'm a journalist of the Russian-American newspaper Russian Bazaar. I hope you remember the well-known movie Saving Private Ryan, when many American troops did their best to save only one soldier. America could neither save nor defend 3,000 its innocent civilians. There were a lot of tears, passionate speeches, and slaps on a chest, and all of them were forgotten so quickly by a lot of people. But not the parents or other relatives and friends of those who were killed. I spoke about those who had to remember and do something about, but haven't done. I'd like to say that Bush, Obama, New York governor, and the mayor were elected by us. It was our choice, and we have to be responsible for it. On this case, our choice was our fault. Now a huge scandal was broken. Almost all the newspapers and a lot of entries to YouTube touched upon this topic. Some people are going to build a mosque on the place which only two blocks away from the ground zero. Yes, it is like an open fraternal grave, but it is even not a grave yet, because the Paris people were not buried there. They disappeared, they were burned, but now there is no grave where anyone could come and condole. I can't understand, why do we only beg? Why don't we accuse anybody? So today I accuse. I accuse Bush administration for criminal, devil-may-care attention to the tragedy. I accuse Obama administration for the same indifferent and couldn't care less attention to the feeling of 10,000 Americans or millions once, because any of us could have been one of them, one of the relatives or friends of the killed people. That day my own son didn't get to the working place near Ground Zero, maybe only a couple of hundred feet, so it could touch any of us. Any communities or tribes anywhere bury their people who passed away.
America
didn't do so for 3,000 of its civilians. Still, there is no memorial, no chapel, no anything. We are 300 millions. If each of us chipped in at least a dollar, we would be able to buy this building thrice. But nobody spoke about it.
A
lot of people started to fast and slap on their chest only after Muslims made first steps. But I didn't speak about them. Why were we silent for 9 years? We have lived a long term without any memorial. Could American government buy this land? Of course could. But we were silent like lambs. Now we started to bleed, to hold meters, to slap on our chest, and to cry out about morality. But morality remains in the shadow of big money.
Получат какие инвесторы, сколько вложат в это строительство мемориала и как будет делиться потенциальная прибыль. Где-то промелькнула информация, что какая-то группа людей потребовала отставки мэра.
I don't like to say now that he had no right to be elected for the third term and outraged the Constitution and the state law. But more important is our own position. I accuse ourselves.
Это наша вина, обвиняя правительство Соединенных Штатов, штата Нью-Йорк, правительство там города Нью-Йорк.
Is to assign and to announce this area as national memorial and to build there nothing except what it has been before. Let remain their old stores, bars and so on, but nothing new ones, because it is a memory of colonies. It is an American moral duty in front of all of us. I don't beg, I don't even claim, I have no right to claim from anyone, but I and everybody of us have a right to accuse. I accuse George Bush administration for devil-may-care attention to the memory about killed people and to the feeling of their relatives and all Americans. I accuse Barack Obama administration for the same, couldn't care less attention to the people's feelings. I accuse New York State and city government, including the mayor, they did nothing to immortalize a memory of 3,000 people.
Вспомните, я не знаю, достаточно ли корректный этот пример, но я вообще человек не политкорректный.
Remember Hiroshima and its huge
memorial, который государство, народ, люди
поставили for the memory of peaceful, innocent people who perished there.
Простым мирным людям, которые погибли. Но это была война. Сейчас не было войны. Почему бы? Объясните мне. И я прошу... Объяснить тех, кто сумеет это объяснить. Почему правительство Соединенных Штатов не объявило эту зону Гранд Зиро, прилегающих к ней кварталов, не объявило национальным мемориалом, в котором нельзя ничего строить, нельзя ничего менять. Это как кладбище.
It could be like a cemetery with a prohibition for any new buildings. It should be a memorial for all Americans, including Christians, Muslims, Jews, and any others. I remember that just after the tragedy of September 11, all the countries, the whole world expressed a sympathy to the USA.
Я, кстати, помню и
but I remember also the dancing and the exulting
billions
on the streets of some places, including
городов,
New York City.
Нью-Йорке, кстати, я видел это сам, ликующих людей, которые радовались трагедии, которая постигла всех нас. И весь мир сейчас смотрит на нас. Весь мир нам сочувствовал, весь мир
the
нам
whole world
соболезновал, весь
at
мир нас
expressed the sympathy
и
and condolence.
Сейчас весь мир
they were waiting
смотрит,
for our reaction, but there was
не
no reaction.
Все
all the storms of deserts are
сад,
like a kindergarten.
Ирак,
you understand that neither Iraq nor Afghanistan directly didn't deal with the tragedy.
Трагедия.
I repeat, I beg nobody for anything. I claim nothing. I accuse. And if only a small part of the people who listen to me would join me, even only visually or morally or emotionally, then I am almost sure that the deal will move from the dead point.